Hello, everybody. I'm Mackenzie Mitchell for WWE Now with everything you need to know before an absolutely huge Monday Night Raw. WWE Now is presented by WWE 2K23. WWE 2K23 is even stronger, featuring the all-new War Games and the 2K Showcase, where you can play through key moments over John Cena's 20-year career. Pre-order today and play as Bad Bunny, available for early access on March 14th. So, let's throw 3 minutes on the clock and get it started. What would this year's road to WrestleMania be without John Cena? Luckily, we don't have to find out as the 16-time world champion returns to Raw tonight. And when the C Nation leader rolls into town, you know it's all about hustle, loyalty, and
respect. Kathy, I got a lot of respect for John Cena. I really do. And that's why next week in Boston, his hometown, I'm gonna look him in his face and I'm gonna give him all the respect he deserves.
Austin Theory isn't happy the spotlight isn't being shined brighter on his United States Championship run ahead of Cena's return. So who will the WWE Universe be talking about after Cena rolls back into his hometown tonight? Logan Paul will also make his way to the Red Brand tonight, and Seth freaking Rollins will be right there waiting for him. Rollins used a Miz TV appearance last week to call his new rival and extend an invite for this week's Raw.
How about next week, you grow a set, show up on Raw, stand in this ring, and go face to face with Seth Rollins, baby!
I like the way that sounds. You got yourself a deal, pal. Man to man. And guess what? I would love to see you try to run your mouth when we are standing face to face, big man.
Oh, it's on, baby!
Of course, the media megastar set this all in motion by costing the visionary his Elimination Chamber match U.S. title hopes. What's in store when these two explosive personalities meet tonight? Bianca Belair has her Raw Women's title showdown set for WrestleMania, but that hasn't stopped the rest of the women's locker room from chasing her crown. After Asuka's win over Carmella last week, the Princess of Staten Island reigned on the EST and the Empress of Tomorrow's confrontation.
Oh, Carmella from behind!
Will Belair earn some payback when she squares off against Miss Mella tonight? The Bloodline has been under attack from all sides, and Kevin Owens has no plans of letting up anytime soon. Jimmy Uso and Solo Sikoa were able to shut down a challenge from the Street Profits last week on Raw. But they soon found out their night was far from finished.
No need for this.
Wait, wait! Kevin Owens! Out of nowhere! The prize fighter Kevin Owens! Stunner!
Sami Zayn has been waging his own war against the Bloodline and will face Jimmy Uso after his showdown with Sikoa on SmackDown. Can the Bloodline reassert their dominance in a pair of matchups after Roman Reigns' ultimatum? Ever since an impressive showing at Elimination Chamber, Johnny Gargano has been picking up steam. Johnny Wrestling put his skills on display with a win over Otis last week on the Red Brand. But the former NXT champion will look to raise his game to another level when he takes on Finn Balor tonight. So can Gargano keep the momentum going and pick up a statement win over the leader of the Judgment Day? Well, guys, that's the latest from all around the WWE Universe, and we'll see you tonight at 8, 7 Central on the USA Network.